How's it going, guys? It's Estus here. Hopefully you guys are having a wonderful day, and welcome back to another episode of the Callisto Protocol. Happy New Year and all that stuff. So I know it's been a while since I last uploaded a Callisto video, so we're going to go back and get our head bashed in, our eyes gouged out, and maybe lose some limbs along the way. So we're going to jump back where we left off. Kinda remember where we left off. Yeah, I remember this. Oh crap. Not up there, I wanna get the health first. Oh, we already got this recording also. So we don't need to hear this either. God damn it. I'm trying to get the health. I think I also got the assault rifle, I believe. Yeah. Let's get that real quick. Yeah, this one.
Notify the administrator with any concerns. Quality check. Verified.
Okay, and then I think I also got some upgrades. Let me sell this stuff first here. Yeah, I got the last upgrade for the glove.
Remove item from print assembly.
And I think I got an upgrade for the handgun. This one here. Hand cannon.
Inspect print before use. Complete.
Okay, nice. Okay, everything is good now. Okay, we got some friends already.
Getting closer.
I believe we're looking for Danny. Oh, I think that's her right there. Yeah, that's her. What is she doing?
Danny. Danny.
Oh.
Go. You can't make me. You killed them all.
Wait. No. Hey. Stop.
An outbreak 75 years ago, just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone trying to contain it. Everyone. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus, Black Iron, Europa.
Oh crap,
they're all connected.
Wait, didn't I just kill this thing the last few episodes ago? Great. Fuck, forgot to dodge. Yeah, I think this is how you dodge. Did I need the shotgun? Shit, now there's enemy? Besides the big guy? Great. Fuck, I'm so dead. Yeah, there's another one. God damn it, how many more is there? Great. And now I got the shotgun. Need to reload. Here comes the other one. Fucking die already. God damn, how many more is gonna take? I think I'm out of ammo. Yeah, I am. Oh wait, I think he's dead. Finally. That sucked.
Jenny, you okay?
They got the drop on me, but yeah, I'm fine.
Oh yeah, let's use the assault rifle. Okay, let's look around for some loot. Some health. Okay, I believe we got everything. Oh wait, there's something in here.
A way to reach the surface.
Didn't know you could transfer memories like that.
These implants are wired into the brain. It's like copying a file. UJC required the miners to get a version of what became the core.
So what's it like?
Looks like a bar. Yeah, I think it is a bar. Ooh, a converter. And we're separated again. Of course we are. So now we gotta find a way back to her.
Damn walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there.
Make a selection.
Okay, let's sell this converter. We got a CPU printer. I think we'll just save it. Oh shit. A tubby. Crap, here comes another one. shit. Yeah, I think there's another one. Yeah, there he is. Hey, where is he at? Oh fuck. Jesus, that was close. Oh, he's dead? That was fast. Oh, we gotta go up? Okay, let's throw this guy off. Dude, this guy off. Where is the clinic? Through here? Oh, okay. Hold on, let me sell some stuff.
freezing.
Can't believe people live down here.
Yeah, well, didn't have much of a choice. Some still don't.
Let me check real quick over here. Nice. I guess we're going through the dome.
The dome.
It began with a distress call.
Well, look at that.
Contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet a form of accelerated evolution. To what was discovered at Paramo. If we could understand the disease, we could re-engineer it to unlock the secret of the Paramo effect. After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
Yeah, of course.
It's all been some kind of an experiment.
The prisoners were the experiment, the subjects for it.
After decades of searching, the prize is finally within our grasp. The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project.
So who knows what we're going to find? Oh shit. They hid them in the medical supply.
While preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
Oh, God. Five, two.
Oh, crap.
You mean we got some unfinished
business? Captain. What was his name? Captain Harris? Oh yeah, I can't remember.
As you can see, things have changed.
Jacob, I found the surface access door.
Great.
I'm trying to open it.
Oh, crap. Well, what the fuck do we do? This guy's tough. But I don't think that's the last time we'll see him.
Looks like it.
Oh crap. Ew.
She was just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving. Up to the surface.
Oh, we made it. Danny? Danny!
Oh snap.
Oh shit. Okay, come on.
Looks like she's infected.
Warden's tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this!
You don't know that!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
I really hope she doesn't turn. Doesn't look like there's any loot around here.
I don't recognize this area. Where are we?
Let's find out.
Whoops. I think was this one?
My patience is at an end, Muller. It's been close to 6 months.
But we're close to understanding the biophage, to harnessing it. I just need more time.
No. What happened on Europa
was a tragedy.
Was a revelation. This will be my final report from here. The tower renovations are nearly complete. And the program reactivated. Under the supervision of Dr. Mahler. And what do you hope to achieve? Results. After decades of misguided research. Don't you see? Evolution doesn't happen in the lab. It happens in the wild.
Just wanted to see if it break.
UJC printing at your service.
I think I'm gonna go with this one. Or should I just keep on going with this? Well, actually, let's upgrade the assault rifle.
In progress. Print finished.
Prison's running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
It's the shoe.
The whole prison's infected.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden's signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Hold on, I'm gonna go sell the CPU printer real quick. Oh, never mind. It's locked.
Inmates,
crap.
Return to your cells.
Jesus. Tower.
What's happening? Wait. Stop. Don't.
Oh, we were thrown back into our original cell.
Danny? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
I don't know, man. It's a good question.
Neck, and now you want to help.
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here. I'm opening the way ahead.
Got some loot. Ah, oh, come on. Seriously? Damn. Kinda gross. And there's nothing in there. I guess we need a fuse. Let me sell some stuff.
Have a united day.
And then we'll upgrade the handgun.
Excellent choice.
So this thing is fully upgraded now. Oh, that's neat. Oh crap. We have to kill it? Shit, I think I do. Oh, nice. I need to get the shotgun. Yeah, that's not the shotgun. think I'm out of ammo, actually. Oh, thank God. Yeah, I'm out of everything except the assault rifle. So what's on this side? Oh, it's the same thing. But let me sell the decoder UGC thing.
Printing for all your needs.
Oh, CPU printer. Going to do is bash his head in. That's what we're going to do. Shit, what's that? I guess this is where they kept the really crazy ones. Fuck, is it? Ah, oh, crap, it's these exploding woods. Need to reload. Jesus, look at this poor bastard. Can you break these? Nope. This one's alive. So, what about this guy here?
Some bad stuff happened here.
Oh, I fucking knew it. This fucking place is infested with them.
Huh?
and grab it. Oh, that was close. Got caught on the edge of the door. In case, I don't want any surprises. Of course. Yeah, there's two. Incinerator. Where do we get the fuse? Oh, okay, I see. Oh, damn. Saw that.
Moving forward, Jacob. Danny's condition is worsening. You must go faster.
Just hang on. I'm coming.
Great. Okay, we got the fuse. Let's go check upstairs.
Get coal off our backs.
Okay, that's blocked. Okay, let's sell the decoders and converters. Or CPU printer. This assault rifle is pretty good, so I'm gonna upgrade it.
User assumes all liability for use of this print. Cycle complete.
Okay, we'll save the rest. God damn, this fucking face hugger. And there's nothing. Whoa, what's this? God damn it, stop grabbing that shit. Oh, that's a new one. Never seen that before. No, I need the assault rifle and the shotgun. Crap, I'm out of ammo.
Oh,
Oh, nice. We got it. Okay, looks like we got everything. Of course. Fucking things are getting annoying. And there's nothing again. Jesus. Fucking massacre.
Defensive systems powering down.
Get inside, now.
Subject 324-980. Can you hear me?
Me? Can you hear me? I can hear it in my head. Make it stop! Make it stop!
Whoa.
What were they doing here? Experimenting on the prisoners. The figures. How long were they doing this? Was the UJC behind this too? Looks like they were trying to see how long it takes to turn into those things.
Hey!
Holy shit.
What are you doing? I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can. With your help. You have to trust me. We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings. You know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
Did you wish?
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this. to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
Is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Ark of Sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus into prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in the lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black iron is where I belong.
Happened. Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on.
So we learned a lot from that doctor. Now we got Danny back, hopefully. I mean, she still looks a little
trying to take over.
Bad.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon.
But yeah, I'm gonna have to cut it here, guys. We're going to continue this on the next episode, so if you want to get updated or notified on the next Callisto Protocol, hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching, I'll see you guys on the next one.